need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
We're gonna die.
Okay,
out
go
here.
Ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my god!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. We left a minute later.
No, wait, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe
just
now.
This way, please. This way.
No. Female and
Ashley is good.
Step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before we
can
go further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Gone.
Not that the others aren't great,
sir. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
What if they didn't make it?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Just checking everyone off the list.
It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right? Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
Thank you.
of your release!
Cryogenic array. All residents must vacate immediately.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!